Today, we're going to be comparing Call of Duty Advanced Warfare on the Xbox 360 as well as on the Xbox One. Many people have asked me over the past 48 hours on which console I like Advanced Warfare better on, so I thought the best way for me to answer this was a video comparing the graphics on both consoles. So the first, you're going to see the Xbox 360, which looks extremely bright and crisp, and you'll notice that the Xbox One looks a lot darker, but the graphics on the Xbox One, I would say, are a little bit better, but the colors aren't as nice, and, you know, they're just not as... I prefer the 360. I like the colors a lot better, but the game does play a lot smoother on the Xbox One, and the graphics are better, even though the colors are better on the 360, and you can clearly see that in both of these examples. But I just want to say quickly that there has been no color correction added to either of these little cutscenes or whatever. It's just like raw gameplay. The only thing that's been edited to them was I disabled the resample just so there wasn't a bunch of like frame blending and all other bunch of different stuff that wouldn't look good and would completely make your opinion completely biased. So I disabled that. So this is basically just raw gameplay. And like I said, the 360 colors are so much better than the Xbox One, but the One's graphics are a little bit better, and the game definitely does just flow a little bit better on the Xbox One. I do hope you guys enjoy this video. Subscribe for more Advanced Warfare. Comment, leave a like, and drop a comment down below letting me know what system you guys are playing Advanced Warfare on. Other than that, have a great day. Peace out.